I need an ambulance.
What's wrong, ma'am?
My daughter fell in the pool and she's not breathing.
And she's not breathing? How old is she?
She's 7 years old.
All right, hang on just a second, ma'am.
Oh, God.
Her lips are purple. What do I do? Water's just coming out of her nose. Please hurry.
What does that mean?
Grammy. Adrian was playing like this, and Mom was holding her on the door so she wouldn't scream. She done stuff that she didn't supposed to, so my mom got mad at her. So she threw him in the pool.
How many times did she get dumped?
Whole time. Just screaming, and then when she got done dunking, she was dead. went to go get Adriana, and I screamed, "Mom, Adriana's dead in the pool. She's upside down."
Did you see her get dumped in the pool?
I couldn't, because I would get in trouble.
You could if you were good.
She came in and she was very upset, very irate. And we said, "What's wrong, Amanda?" She said, "I'm just gonna kill him, I'm gonna kill her." And I was like, "Don't say that."
And she was like, "I'm gonna kill her. I can't take it anymore."
I placed my hand over the bruises and it lined up perfectly with the side of my left thumb.
And if you would, ma'am, just use your left hand, demonstrating to the jury how that would have been.
If I told you your mother was in the courtroom here today, would that be the truth?
No, sir.
That would not be the truth.
Where is your mother?
Jail.
It would be impossible for her to be here in the courtroom, wouldn't it?
Yes, sir.
That woman sitting right there between them, have you ever seen her before?
Yes, sir.
Who is that?
My mother.
Now you recognize your mother?
Yes, sir.
Were you playing in the tree or around a tree?
In the tree.
In the tree. Who is this or what is this?
My mama.
And what is she doing?
Killing my sister.
Were you inside or were you outside?
Inside.
Do you know the difference between a truth and a lie or a story?
No, sir.
Was she inside the pool or outside the pool when she got drowned?
Outside.
Can you tell us how that happened?
I can't remember.
Did you ever tell anyone that you didn't love your daughter?
No, I never told anybody I did not love her.
Did you have any reason that day to be mad at her?
Sorry.
Ms. Lewis, did you drown Adriana?
No, I didn't.
Did you kill your daughter?
No.
Did you have anything to do with the drowning of Adriana?
No, I didn't.
Did you try to punish her by dunking her?
No, ma'am.
Do you think you were a good mother?
I try to be.
And do you think you failed?
I think I failed in the aspect that I couldn't keep her from getting hurt. Every day, I live with the thought that it's my fault. That my job as a mother was to protect her. And when it meant the most, I didn't. This right here was actually one of my favorite pictures. It's the one I have here. It's her last school picture.